And with only 16 hours till kickoff, we welcome you to the League Championship pregame show. Now, here to break down the key matchups is our own...
Hey, we gonna do this or what?
I got your money. But listen, I want to put it all down on tomorrow's game. Yeah, it's a sure thing.
Nobody's ever come this far.
Yeah.
Nobody will ever do it again. But it won't mean shit unless you finish it off tonight. You want immortality? It's waiting out there on that field. Take it! On three, take it! One, two, three, take it!
Began 32 brutal games ago. A remarkable achievement, one that's never been accomplished. But does this team have enough left in the tank to beat the heavily favored Nightmare?
Fucking head off!
And the offense begins their series. New York!
That's it, baby! Look for me every time!
Can't even block!
Hey, college boy.
Hey.
Go get him.
Ties it up. Scoops up the loose ball and scores.
Thank you.
and 30 for the offense. Ball at the 40-yard mark. He showed some real athleticism on that carry. A run like that will pick up an offense and demoralize a defense. Los Angeles leads by 10.
322, show and run. You double crossing, motherfucker. I want to kill you.
Well, and the offense begins their series. 322. Quarter, Los Angeles leads by 10.
You ain't ready to deal with me, punk.
Los Angeles increases their lead. Opportunity to get some points back here. I don't want to presume any maliciousness on the part of the defense, but that was, in my mind, an unsportsmanlike act.
Snap your chin straps to your jock straps, ladies. Here we come.
You suck. Pandas gains a little cushion with that score. For the offense.
He's out cold. I couldn't tell if it was his back or his neck. We better play it safe. No, don't give him the salts. It might cause him to jerk his head.
All right. Hold on a sec. Help is on the way.
Chance there. The receiver was eating turf before the pass found him.
Fine. You're good to go.
It's incomplete, but you can hardly fault the receiver. He got leveled before the throw arrived. So the offense begins. Leads by 24. This game up. Down for the offense. Ball at the 31. And he's dropped.
You keep throwing. I'm gonna keep telling you,
First and 30 for the offense. One of the more brutal aspects of our game. Comes up with a loose ball. And they make the tackle.
Hey, man, you dropped something. Shoot yourself.
That was probably the last thing anyone on the offense wanted to have happen. That is a nightmare realized.
Are you the only one here who doesn't know how bad you suck?
Pressure on the quarterback, it might help out their DBs a little bit. And so with three quarters gone, Los Angeles has a commanding lead. Not much to do here but heave the ball long and pray. Look to throw. And he's brought down at the 23. So they'll turn the ball over on downs. Tough break there. First down for the offense.
Welcome to Ass Whooping 101.
Got an apple for your teacher?
Come on, bring that weak shit. Bring it.
3-22, show and run.
And down he goes.
Yeah, that boy went down. Smoother than single malt. Yeah, baby.
Quarterback didn't look like he enjoyed that too much. And so the ball goes over on downs. First and 30 for the offense. It's intercepted. But the offense couldn't have had an easy time of it with these fans on them constantly. Really can mess up your concentration.
Damn, boy! You throw so many picks, I'm starting to lose count.
And the offense begins their series. And he's sacked. Especially after plays like that.
You want to touch this pig right here, don't you? You lost your chance.
And so the offense begins.
Better stop backpedaling. I'm past you already.
and New York makes the recovery. You gotta wonder if the adverse weather conditions had something to do with that turn. First down for the offense. Quarterback goes down hard.
Come on, move over here. We'll have a look at you.
Do you think you pulled something, or do you think it's something worse?
Strange things start to happen, and turnovers are often the result. Begins their series. And so, Los Angeles has done what no other team has done before. They've gone from the basement to the penthouse, and now they are the kings of the football world. Let the celebration begin.
Yeah, number one, baby.
So is it all over? Is this your storybook ending?
Nah, someone has to be around to make sure we repeat next year.
I never did anything with Sans. I just wanted to make you jealous.
I believe you.
So, can we give it another try?
What if someone finds out you're dating a player?
Let them fire me.
Please don't wake me up, I feel it creeping. Controlling how you move, a lucid dreaming.